This guy created something with one wheel and two pedals and somehow he can ride it. Let me know what you think about it in the comments.